Hi guys, it's Matthew here. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today in this episode, guys, we are going to be doing another round of Fortnite. Yes, guys. So this is round 13 today here on my channel, guys. And basically, I'm super excited to play this, guys, because we got 7 more rounds, guys, and then we're going to play another round of Secret Neighbor, as a matter of fact, guys. Because we haven't been playing, because when we started playing Secret Neighbor, we haven't been playing much Fortnite because we were distracted with that. So we got 20 rounds of Secret Neighbor. And then once we get 20 rounds of this kicked in, we'll play some more Secret Neighbor and whatnot, guys. But, and also, guys, here's what I want you to do. I want you to hit that like button, make it blue, and hit that subscribe button, make it gray, not red. And basically, guys, comment down below if there's something else you want to do on my channel that I never made a video on. Leave it in the comment section down below. But anyway, guys, let's get started. So we're gonna play on Team Rumble this time because in the next couple of rounds, guys, I'm gonna need to do Team Rumble, as a matter of fact, to develop my skills a little bit more before I go play on squads again. So yeah, I think we're just gonna do this. I actually just played a round and I actually won on Team Rumble, as a matter of fact. So I'm gonna see if I can do it again. Right before this video, I played a round. And so, in case you guys were wondering, I'm only gonna premiere the videos that I make that are special. Like if it's something I got for my birthday, guys, that I make a video on, that is gonna be set as a premiere. But if I'm just publishing it, when I'm publishing a video that I didn't get from somewhere special, I'm just gonna publish it and not premiere it, as a matter of fact. So just to let you guys all know. And I am at level 30 now. So now, looks like we got a chest. Okay, so now, we get some bullets. There are some stairs right there that we couldn't have gone down, guys. I made a mistake. Get this. This is always useful. Okay. So now. Okay. So now, what was that staircase? Right there. Oh, I missed these bullet things right here. Okay. So now we're gonna... I'm gonna try this shotgun right here. Okay. of those tanks. It's got, and it's got 100 points of fuel, so that's good. Okay, so what we're doing here, guys, I'm trying to outrun the storm. Trying to get this guy so fast. Ring the doorbell? No, we can't ring the doorbell. Okay. So now. Just got 2 kills, guys, so far. I only got 2 kills so far. look at that stuff burning, guys. It's gonna burn to pieces. Okay. They got a color on here. I died, guys, but at least I got 3 kills in a row. Fast, heal up. Peel up. Okay, there we go. Okay, so where did they go? Yeah. Died again, guys. I'm doing better this time. just eliminated somebody. I shouldn't have deployed the parachute, guys. I thought it was cool. I just jumped down my own. Oh my gosh. Why don't people just sneak up on me all the time like that? We got victory, guys.
Yeah. We got it.
We have victory, guys. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna ready up another match here. As a matter of fact. Those people. That was weird. It flipped upside down, guys. In the storm, guys, and for some reason I'm trying to move, but I can't move at all. For some reason I'm not going very fast. I was almost there, guys. And then I passed out. Okay, respawning. At least my shield protection won't be there anymore. That's what I was trying to avoid getting taken away. Was that? Somebody, guys. What are they trying to kill? Thank you. I died, but one of my teammates got them for me, guys, so that was good. What was that? Oh crap! I thought my teammate was still alive, guys, and then that person shot me. Who's shooting at me? Okay. So, guys, I got somebody, guys. Sitting right there. Got her. Okay. 1% of life left. My health bar is only up to 1. Oh, shit. Gotta be careful. Okay, so now, right there. Oh, somebody got me. That was fun because I only had 1% of health left. So that's so that's fair. But for them to kill me as a matter of fact, guys. They're definitely gonna beat us. Two kills, guys, in a row. Just right like that. Ah, they killed me and they won. Alright, guys. Okay. One more round. So I'm on level 31 right now, guys. I'm gonna see if I can get to level 32. Get some kills, as a matter of fact. And I'm still trying to figure out how I get those V-Bucks codes on you guys, because I'm having trouble figuring them out. Leave a comment down below. You guys know how to use them and whatnot, so please do. Chest right here. Got a gun. Bullets. 32. Just reached level 32, guys. That was scary. I thought that was somebody that was not on my team. So right now it's at a tie right now. Okay, so now okay, so we reach the Eye of the Storm, as a matter of fact. Well, I mean, we're almost there. Okay, so now. So now. Oh, looks like we're up to six people. Six kills. Okay. Teammates just killed another one. Excellent. This game is frustrating sometimes for me, guys. It was literally right on. Why wasn't his health going down? Oh my gosh, this game is like very frustrating sometimes in this. Ah, just killed somebody. Sorry about the background noises, guys. Very annoying. This game is very frustrating. There's a ton of people right there. Okay, here we go. There we go. Now I'm getting somewhere. There we go. You know what's unfair, guys, is them giving every shotgun all the time. Sorry guys about the background noise. So my dad was taking that this conversation into a different room. As a matter of fact, guys. We lost, guys. Okay. So I'm gonna head back to the lobby, guys, because I have some ad plans for tonight, and so I'm gonna get ready for some people to come over, as a matter of fact. So let's see what we got. Claim. I still need to figure out how to get these V-book cards in, guys, so I can buy more stuff in the item shop. But at least we won the first round, guys, and then some of my skills get developed a little bit more. We'll play more squads and whatnot, and then once we reach 20 rounds of Fortnite, we'll do another round of Secret Neighbor, as a matter of fact. And we'll also keep going with Fortnite, as a matter of fact, guys. And also, guys, I did pre-order the Lego Skywalker's the Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, the deluxe thing. That's coming out on May 1st, this upcoming weekend, as a matter of fact. And then I did get some pre-order bonuses, so I will be making a video showing you the game. And I'll show you all the pre-order bonuses that I got, and then we'll open them all up on that exact video, on that exact same video, guys. And we also got some more Lego Harry Potter upcoming sets, as a matter of fact, so I'm really excited for those. But also, guys, comment down below if there's something new you want me to make a video on that I never made a video on. Leave what you want me to do next in the comment section down below. And also, guys, make sure you hit that like button, make it blue, and hit that subscribe button, make it gray, not red, and hit that bell so you can get notified every time I upload. If you're new here, but if you're not new here, and if you haven't done already, please go do it right after this video. And also, guys, I'll bring you back more videos eventually, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.